Jack Swagger, later tonight you have an opportunity to avenge your loss at Money in the Bank to Rey Mysterio and earn another opportunity at the World Heavyweight Championship against Kane at SummerSlam. Jack, you've got to be feeling pretty fortunate about this opportunity.
Fortunate? How could I feel fortunate? At Money in the Bank, I was robbed. That dirty worm, Rey Mysterio, took a page out of the book of one of the dirtiest liars, one of the dirtiest cheats in WWE history, Eddie Guerrero. Josh, you saw him. I had him in the ankle lock. He was about to tap out. I could taste my second World Heavyweight Championship on the tip of my tongue. But Rey purposely unlaced his boot and slithered out of it like the little snake that he is. Josh, that's unfair. Admit it. That's unfair.
Jack, with all due respect, what you're calling unfair, a lot of people, well, they may call it clever.
Clever. Where I'm from, that's called cheating. You know what I think is clever, Josh? Is how at the end of the night, Rey lost his world championship to Kane because I nearly snapped his ankle in two. That's clever. Tonight, Rey Mysterio won't be able to lie, cheat, or steal. He's not even going to be able to walk after the first fall. I'm going to dominate him. I'm not going to break his ankle. I'm going to shatter it. And then I'm going to do the same thing to the world champion at SummerSlam. I'm going to put Kane in the same place he put my father. I'm going to put him in the hospital.